During cycling's heyday, Marshall Major Taylor was one of its biggest stars. From 1896 to 1909, he became the first African-American to establish world records in any sport and the first to compete on a racially integrated team. But he also faced strong racism. Other cyclists cheated against him by boxing him in or knocking him off his bike. Promoters even banned him from races. America's first African-American celebrity athlete died penniless and nearly forgotten in 1932.